stuff, Pierce?
Allow me, Fred.
You did that on purpose.
All right. Let's go stag hunting.
Think you can pick a fight with Stag by yourself?
Well, you're not coming?
Going to pick up a surprise for Stag. You know how to use a Molotov?
Yes, Pierce. I know how to throw a fucking bottle.
Jesus, I was just asking.
She wasn't born with that chest. They weren't aiming for me.
Oh, these banners have to go on principle. Fucking Molotov should do it.
Give me cover!
That was easy.
Find a secure position.
Oleg, they're on the way. We ready?
Yes. Be careful not to set off the bombs when you get close. I'll be monitoring Stag's approach from our security room.
Pay attention, I'm pinned down. Let's see how rich fucks fight.
Teen girls cried out in heartbreak as the rumor of Josh Burke's kidnapping spreads. The idolized actor, who portrays the vigilante vampire Night Blade, was reportedly forced out of the studio at gunpoint and thrown into the back of a vehicle. At this time, it is unclear if Burke is alive or dead. Support sites are popping up on the internet by the hour, begging those responsible to let the actor go, while opponents of the violence seen on the show are claiming this is karmic retribution. This is Jing Valarama with your Steelport celebrity gossip.
Fuck with the Saints!
Alright, use a rocket launcher I left to set off the bombs when Stag gets close. Shoot the car bombs. For trouble.
Looks like they're focusing on the south side.
Came along when you did.
Was it worth it?
Hell yeah. Let's head up and I'll show you. You ain't lost a step.
Think they learned.
It's a laser targeting system. Who wants to call down an airstrike?
Pierce, gold star for you.
Fuck right.
Just what we need.
Thank you. Still got it.
We can't hold them back!
We can't hold the line!
Fuck it! Everyone in the room! Just like old times!
Surrender, kid. We got the perimeter.
Yeah? We got your poster boy.
I want Stag out of my city.
Not gonna happen. Stag's mission is to eradicate the gangs in Steelport. But where to focus the firepower is my call. At least Burke and we'll hammer the syndicate for a while. Give you boys a little breathing room.
How you wanna play it?
No longer shall I hide from my one true love and her cause. Allow Shandi and I to be together, and I swear her enemies will be my enemies.
Oh, no, 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 fuck, no. Don't even think about keeping this prick around. I will lose my damn mind.
Prepare to open fire on the building.
I got Burke! Just jump!
Time to move our ass!
Congratulations are in order, Commander.
Not quite. The Saints are still at large.
I'm sending some intel over. I need leverage on the Saints. Bring in the target for questioning.
They're going to run to ground. Digging them out won't be easy.
If it were easy, I wouldn't waste your time.
Understood, sir. I'll find her.
Kinsey, you found anything out about the Deckers?
I know a lot about the Deckers.
Well, I know that, but I mean anything we can use.
Tons. You shouldn't worry about that now.
Okay, then what should I...
Is Shandi with you?
No. Why do you want to know? What's going on?
I'll call her then. Meet me at Smiling Jack's Diner. There's something you need to see.
I love this.
We, aren't gonna do anything violent, are we?
What's up?
You need to see this.
Fortunately, this exclusive footage has come to light, and with us live, the man responsible, Eddie Kilbane Pryor. Thanks for being here, Eddie.
My pleasure, Jane. And please, call me Kilbane.
Very well. Kilbane, there are some who claim you're a criminal.
No, no. Jane, my dear, please. The saints are criminals. Call me eccentric, but I'm just an entertainer slash businessman slash philanthropist slash...
We get it.
Where are they?
No idea. They're broadcasting from an undisclosed location.
Well, fucking disclose it!
I might be able to triangulate where they're shooting if you go to the broadcast towers.
We're on it.
Favor to get a helicopter. Use it. I'll explain when you're airborne.
That asshole's gonna trash the saints on air.
He already is.
In order to pay for an apartment... I'm sitting with a man the wrestling community has called the Walking Apocalypse. Is such a moniker intended to frighten your fans as well as your foes?
Not at all. It's an inspiration.
Fuck him.
This guy's got a bigger ego than me.
Rise above the meager existence of a mere man.
And what about those that don't share that opinion? Some may call...
We're here, Kinsey. What next?
I sent you coordinates to several radio towers. Head to the first one and let me know when you've landed.
Before the break, you mentioned the kids you've helped.
Ah, yes. Kilbane's Crunch Camp. It's a 2-month summer program that gets kids off the streets and into the ring.
There's been some concern from parent groups.
Well, that's because parents are... Maybe they should focus on a real threat, like the Third Street Saints.
Strong words.
Kids fall down and get hit with steel chairs all the time. I'm just providing a safe environment for them to happen. Meanwhile, parents are buying their kids lunchboxes with convicted serial killers on them.
Deckers up here.
They probably use these antennas for the Decker you set. Not surprising they need guards.
Thanks for the heads up.
Use the transmitter I left under the seat. Place one next to the radio antenna, then head to the next tower.
How many gadgets do you think Kinsey's got all over this city by now?
Who cares? As long as she isn't bugging my bedroom.
She wouldn't spy on her own people like that.
You sure about that?
Remind me to have my room checked when we get back. Give me a second to place this thing. So where'd you get these transmitters anyway, Kinsey?
It's safer, you don't know.
What does that even mean?
Well, it probably means that it's safer if you don't know. Look, they work. That's all that matters.
What are we gonna do about that video the press has?
Our PR department can take care of that, right?
People think we blew up a landmark. I don't think it's that easy.
Then what the hell do we pay them for?
Covering up the small shit.
Since when do we do small shit?
Too easy.
Okay, that was impressive.
All right, hooking this thing up. Van?
A broadcasting van. It's where the signal is being sent from.
They're inside it?
No. Use the laser signal tracker to help me find the broadcast location.
The what?
The light on the helicopter. Shine it on the van.
Somebody cover me.
Murder Brawl 31 is your upcoming wrestling event. What do you say to the accusations that it is just legalized killing?
Entertainment for the masses, nothing more.
But you admit people do get hurt.
Oh, of course they do. I may be carved out of sacred marble, but occasionally a chip breaks off. I'm not going to cry about it. I'll just smooth out the edges.
And what of those who've died at the event?
Murder Brawl isn't for the weak. Just
great. They're running. We must have spooked them.
Bloods of beasts.
There may be children listening.
Kids, don't play with grenades. Just play hands off.
When we come back with Kilbane, we'll take a few calls from our listeners.
Nice work, Kinsey. Now let's rile him up.
What are you gonna do?
Okay, patching your cell through.
Looks like we have a caller. You're on the air with Kilbane. What's your question?
Listen, you fat piece of shit, you...
I'm sorry. Do you have a question for me?
Yeah, I'm gonna come down there and tear your goddamn throat out.
Perhaps this has gone just a bit too far.
I'm not sure that's a question either. It sounds more like a threat.
No, it's a promise.
Okay, we need to...
Ooh, someone talked to a washed-up wrestler, and now they think they can cut a promo.
Listen, Eddie.
No one...
This looks like the place.
Clear him out quick and quiet.
Quietly?
Well, quiet-ish. Get the fuck out of here!
Nice one, boss!
This is Deckers.
Where the hell is Kilbane?
Bet that reporter knows. Let's ask.
We gotta get through him first. Gets the blood pumping to my loins. Oh!
These saints are resourceful.
It's been a while. You look good.
Where's Kilbane?
He mentioned heading north. You're not... after me about the interview, are you?
Back to the chopper. We're going after Kilbane.
Let's put a bullet in that son of a bitch.
Move up and let's get this started.
Damn shots have
you
me
want
pinned.
Death? I'll help you. No! We'll never forgive this. It's come out already. You can fight us all.
I'll get you above him.
Just keep it steady so I get a shot.
Make it count.
Gotcha. Damn it! What did you do?
What did I do? I don't fucking know!
Learn to fucking fly!
It's not your fault. Something weird happened. Ah, shit.
The Deckers are a problem, Kinsey.
I've been working on that.
And what have you come up with?
Well, I guess you were bound to be here someday.
What are you talking about?
Come to my place. I'll show you what you're gonna need.
I just want your ride.
I guess I'm coming. Ah!
Angered over Eddie Kilbane Pryor's exclusive interview, members of the Third Street Saints confronted several of his associates, gunning them down in an abandoned office building. Your very own, Jane Valderrama, cornered these now infamous killers to ask them their thoughts on the accusations of the self-proclaimed philanthropist. While the conversation was punctuated with guns waving threateningly, the message was clear. The Saints want to end Kilbane's life. The reasons behind this murderous intent did not come out, though the recent release of a video showing their involvement in the destruction of a memorial bridge in Stillwater may have sparked their ire. This is Jane Valderrama, risking life and limb for you, Steelport.
You can hit the light.
It's homey.
I don't see a bed.
Sleep is forbidden.
The fuck did the Deckers do to the chopper?
Matt must have hacked into its flight computer and fried it with an EMP.
You can do that?
You can do a lot worse. If Matt gets the Decker Usenet plugged into its central power grid, it's... Trust me, it's bad.
So how do we nail the Deckers?
If I could worm into their mainframe, I'd do all sorts of naughty things. But I don't have the gear for that.
What would you need?
Something like this. That's one of the most powerful learning computers in North America. And Stagg's got one.
Thanks for the tip, Agent Kensington.
Ah, damn it!